Maury, there would be no MVP awards. And, you know, obviously, he told the crossover in an interview that he questions the method of voting the league uses to name its award. Maury said, well, you could argue for eliminating the words altogether. I like clean answers. If there's not going to be a set criteria and there's going to be issues with how it's structured, for me, it might be better not to happen at all. First, Blake Griffin responded with a sarcastic tweet saying, honestly, we should do away with championships too. Seems done to me. Participation trophies for everybody. Don't